hopefully sound quality stays with it. Welcome to another episode of Erlen Rats, and here we are going to do some sugar beet harvest. So we'll get stuck into it. I love how the header forms to the contours of the ground, yet the harvester itself somewhat stays upright. It's pretty cool. At this point in time, I haven't got a trailer to unload into yet. I haven't even got a silo or anything like that. Well, I'd have to get out alone and see what I can. I wonder if that could. I haven't had a chance to add this. This is in the free DLC that came with getting the game early. So. We'll just leave it as is. We'll go ahead and release that. Looks like my sound quality's gone again. Let's see if I can bring it back. I don't know what the go is there. Should be capturing the vehicle sound and everything like that all the time. It shouldn't be missing bits here and there. Honestly, don't know what the go is there. Seems to capture it fine while I'm streaming, but yet when I'm just trying to do a recording separately, it's sugar beet, say, Pilsman. No, we'll just go supermarket. Because you have to stop the train to send it to Pilsman and send it to 25 dollars. Hopefully that's going to make me enough money to cover the loan that I've had to take out. Who knows? Alright, that's done. Halfway through the field, so I think that'll be plenty for this episode. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. If you did, feel free to hit that like button, subscribe if you want, leave a comment if you want. I hope to catch you in the next one. Till next time.